slow the stallion. But they caught him and they brought him back. And they laid him down on jailhouse ground with iron chains around his neck. Old Riley's daughter got a message that her father was going to hang. Yes, yeah, she rode by night, she came by morning, gold and silver in her hand. When the judge, he saw Riley's daughter, yeah, his old eyes did deepen in his head. Said, go, we'll never free your father. Price, my dear, is you instead. Oh, I'm as good as dead, cried Riley. It's only that he does crave. My skin would surely crawl if he touches you at all. Get on your horse right away. If I don't take a chance in time, pay the price and I'll take your advice. For that reason I have to stay. Gallows shadows shook in the evening. In the night, hey, hound dog bay. In the night, as ground was groaning. And next morning when she had awoken to know that the judge had never spoken, yes, she saw that hanging branch bending, and she saw her father's body broken. And these be seven curses on a judge so cruel. That one doctor cannot save him, and that two healers cannot heal him, and that three eyes cannot see him, and that four ears cannot hear him, and that five walls cannot hide him, and that six bears can never bear, and seven deaths shall never kill him.